I am introducing Volvo All New S60. This is the new active bending bi-xenon lights. It tilts 15 degree angle at corners and it adjusts the beam up and down automatically. The two-tone bumpers with integrated daytime running lights and the chrome finish gives smart look to the car. Daytime running light. The new bolder and more sportier logo, which is wide and it has more elegance look to the car. It states that Volvo is for life. This is called City Safety, a automatic braking system where it takes own decision and apply brake between 5 km to 50 km speed in emergency while you are driving in traffic. This is the crutch line which comes now on the bonnet, which gives more sportier look to the front of the car. New S60 comes with 5-spoke new matte finish alloy wheels, which give sportier look to the car. The integrated C-pillar shows that it is more ergonomic, sportier and aggressive car. Integrated wraparound crystal clear and LED finish tailgate light. Sensor and two-tone bumper. This is the first time in a segment which comes with a digital display and it gives us all the driver information at a place. It also comes with a 3 mode where you can change the suspension tuning as per your driving comfort. Media, it comes with disc, USB, iPod, Bluetooth, synchronization as well aux input. There's a radio function. You have the DVD option. Other than you have also telephone where you can connect your mobile for calls. My car menu, where it give you the My S60 control center for safety. Trip statistic, setting of the cars for your driver support, system options, audio, climate control, favorites and informations on the cars. This is the best in the Scandinavian leather sporty design seats. It's very comfortable for all the personality people. The car come with
both the seats with electronic 8-way adjustment and memory settings.